Yo, what's happening, y'all? How's it going? And good evening. It's your homie Alfie Man XXX96 here, and I am returned and playing some more story mode gameplay of Hyrule Warriors Age of Calamity for the Nintendo Switch. And this time, this is the EX part 4 of this gameplay. So yeah. So for those of y'all who watched my previous EX story mode gameplay, if I could find it, yep, this is the one right here. This is the one I completed with the champion Revayu and Tiba in the Great Hyrule Forest. And that child character, Tulin, that character was super adorable, I'm not gonna lie. That character was super duper adorable, and I like the cutscene when they're like having a positive, peaceful chit chat and a laugh. That was a heartwarming moment. I like how this game is on point with that. So big respect for the game developers who made this Warrior games. That's pretty lit, man. Pretty dope. And Nintendo too. Shout out to Nintendo. Yo, good teamwork of making this game. But in respective, hopefully it gets crazy because of the spamming bosses. They just nonstop. But yo, that was a good moment. I'll definitely put the link in the description down below of EX Part 3, which is the Great Hyrule Forest, and I completed that. Now, onward to EX Part 4, and this is Golpanga Village. Yes, I hope I pronounced that super right. So I'm ready for this, the Battle of Golpanga Village. And as you can see, I'm playing as Tiba and the other champions and the characters too. And speaking of characters, I have unlocked a new character. And it's somewhere. Yep, there it is. There it is, y'all. I unlock a brand new character, and it's the Great Fairies. Five of the Great Fairies as one playable character. That's pretty dope. And they're gonna be with Link's side, and that's awesome. And I know all of y'all who remember the Great Fairies. Yep. I even know the Great Fairy myself from the other Hyrule Warrior games. Pretty dope. But yo, just gotta show y'all this. I unlock a new character. And also, I leveled them up level 50. I'm like really making these characters stronger because I don't know how powerful this Calamity is, but I know I'm gonna do it for Hyrule and this game, so I'll try my best. Wait, I can play as that character? Oh. I don't know. Oh yeah, you can play as the DLC characters too. Tripping. But let's get on with this Battle of Golpanga Village. Let's do it. But I gotta cook and eat first before battling. Because look at all those delicious food recipes I unlock. Goodness gracious, why that looks so good. Like, you could tell because of the picture. What should I... Alright, I'm gonna go with this and damage plus 10. Let's go with the meat pie.
Quite tasty.
All right. Need some apples, even though it costs a lot of money of my rubies, but it's worth it. Let's get on with this memory gameplay. Wish me luck, y'all. Wish me luck, viewers. Let's do it.
As the war raged on, the threat of encroaching monsters loomed over Zora's domain. To protect their home, Zora soldiers fought desperately in the Lanayru wetlands to hold the monsters back.
Wow. That's what's up. So sorry about the interruption. I can't stand these stupid speed demons, bro. Like, these people need to stop burning stupid dumb rubber like they the king of this road. Sorry, I had to talk my ish. I can't stand these stupid people, bro. Sorry, like, they really be doing too much. But that's really cool. That's really cool of this storyline. Let's keep it going.
However, pushed hard by the desperate battle, the soldiers had no choice but to request aid from Mipha and Sidon.
Dang. That's rough.
As Mipha and Sidon rushed to the Lanayru wetlands, a diminutive shadow followed along behind them in secret.
Oh no. If it's a shadow, that's gotta be like some sorcerers. Those are annoying. But let's do it. Alright. So, also, comment down below. Do y'all sick and tired of these dumb driver speed demons? Let me know in the comments. And I had to talk my ish on it because they always interrupt in a terrible way, dude. Like, I've been dealing with drivers being so bogus and stupid. Like, it's dumb. But either way, wish me luck, y'all. Let's go.
Sister.
Ooh, he's almost dead. I pushed him super back. Oh my goodness. I'm not complaining about this boss. This boss is really funny. Let's get it. This character is so awesome, really. Like, massive. Oh my gosh, that is so crazy. I'm glad I buffed this character up, man. This is, he's so awesome. Almost up to 100, that's what's up. Gotta help the AIDS. Do the trick. 100, let's go. He ran into that too.
Cool.
Yeah. That is so cool. Let's go. Let's get it. Right, that's completed. Nice. They got healed. Awesome. Look at them. They're full healthy. That's awesome. Now I can play as the champion. That's cool. Give me that lightning. Boom. Later.
God of War.
Mm-hmm. I'm still good. Hey.
I will try.
Gotta take this. Gotta take this key or this out. This outpost. Where? I'm trying to know where. Or am I in the right spot? Okay.
Don't stand for it.
I said fire. Oh, he's almost dead. That's what's up. Let's go. $200, let's get it. Hey.
jump in, man. Yep, bye-bye. Let's go! That was good. And I got my special. Let's go. Hi-ya! Still killing it. Still on point. Man, I'm loaded with... Oh my goodness. I am loaded with electric now. Grab these keeps. Oh, it's the last one. Oh, goodness. Let me grab this keep. So far, so good, man. I'm surviving. All right. Special. Let's go. I like that finisher blow. That's so awesome.
I'm here, sister.
Is there any apples here? I need to get the key. Woo. His combos are lit, bro. I also like Sidon. Sidon's dope. Like, there's some characters that are really on point with the mid-air attacks, but when I'm in, like, in the bad position, like, that gets annoying when the enemy attack me or laser me. And I'm in the mid-air. That's rough. Okay. Oh, I got some apples. Let's go. I need some more. I'm glad I got some apples. Okay, killing it with 300. Let's go. Yes. Let's go. Got more apples. I'm gonna heal up. Let's go. Taking this. Let's go. Alright, I gotta heal him up. Okay. Let's go. Alright, this is the last one.
I cannot say.
Let's go. Success. So far, so good. Let's see. I need to take the keeps. I'm looking at the map. I'm gonna take some keeps. Head to the target position. Oh, that's what I'm gonna do.
Lady Mifa.
to the other side?
I'm here, sister.
I am loaded with lightning right now. How many lightnings they gonna keep? Bye bye. That was like 8 or 10 times I destroyed that. What is it? Electric. Witch Road? Is that how you pronounce it? Let's go. Gotta love that Fury Rush. Gotta love it.
Don't stand for it. I must not fail.
I love that special. It's so helpful. That was messed up. After I defeated him, he just exploded right in front of me. So these characters love going midair. I love it. I'm loaded with ice now. Yes. I need more, please. To charge his spear every time. Now more electric. Let's go. Another one.
Nice.
He's halfway dead.
Let's go.
I'm glad I got some extra apples. Those are a lifesaver. I got some ice.
Mm. 500, let's go.
So chaotic, man. I don't even know what's happening, bro. Let's go. I hope that's a final blow. Let's go. Alright, one more. This is the last boss. Let's go. Yep, frozen, bro. Oh, that was the biggest mistake. That was the biggest mistake he ever did. And he's a fire? Oh, he's gonna get poured out. He's gonna get worn out. At least I used the special attack. He was right behind me, and it capped, and it literally confirms. Let's get it. He's halfway dead. Come on now. And he's in the water. Frozen him up. He's in a tough spot. He's almost dead. Yep, bye-bye. Finish it. Nice. Oh, that had to feel awesome. Fantastic. That was lit. Woo! I just saved the captains. That's amazing, man. Look at them. I buffed them up. Dude, I'm buffing these characters up, man. That was fun. That was dope and fun. Some of them are level 51. Let's go. I didn't complete the thing, but that's alright. Got some weapons. That's fire. Goodness gracious. A new weapon for Link. Look at all those amazing materials. Awesome. Cutscene.
Our injuries are being tended to. On to the next task.
Thank you for your efforts.
Aww.
I'm going to heal you now.
Thank
That's
you.
That's amazing.
Still more monsters.
Oh, the little guy. Oh no.
Yeah.
There we go. Slice him. Nice. Those are so annoying. Those enemies are so annoying.
I'm so glad you're okay.
Aww.
Thank you so much, both of you. But what are you doing here?
You wanted to help us, isn't that so?
Aww.
You can't just sneak off like that. However, I was able to save your sister because you were so brave.
Aww.
Great job. And you'll only get stronger. Strong enough to protect your dear sister.
Oh, that's so adorable. And that's so adorable. I love heartwarming cutscenes like that, bro. Oh, that warms my heart. That was awesome. Nintendo on point with that. That was awesome. I completed the Gompanga village. That's completed. Oh my goodness. Cool. Alright, so I completed that. Until next time of my gameplay on EX Part 5, the Battle of Kamdako Village, if I pronounce that right. So that's gonna be on my next EX story mode gameplay. Hope you guys like this video. Let me know in the comments down below. Give this video a thumbs up. It's your homie Alfie Man XXX96 here. Peace out, y'all. Good night. Woo!